In this video, I'm going to show you how I made the top half of my clone trooper armor out of cardboard. So let's get into it.